Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 p.m. local time on the 22nd, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam was 158.23 meters. Compared to the water level on the 18th, it is a drop of about 30 centimeters. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 p.m., the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 7,680 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydroelectric power at this dam is about 30,000 cubic meters per second. So the Three Gorges Dam is about 26% power generation. My guess is that there are 8 to 9 turbines in operation. As always, check the water level from November. The water level was around 160 meters for a while, but now it's stagnant around 158 meters. If I look closely, it looks like the water level is going down. If you compare the data from last year, you can see that the water level is still more than 10 meters lower. It will soon be 2023. In an average year, the water level would gradually decrease toward June 10. I don't know if things will go as I expected in the current situation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China's Baihetan hydropower station in full operation. Global Link reports. All hydropower units at Baihetan hydropower station in southwestern China were fully operational on Tuesday, according to the article. The Baihetan hydropower station is the world's second largest in terms of total installed capacity, second only to the Three Gorges Dam project in the central Chinese province of Hubei. It transmits electricity from the resource-rich west to energy-consuming regions in the east. So far, we have told you about the full operation of the Baihetan hydroelectric power station in China. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally the second half of December, but we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain this year. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out windy. In December, it started to rain a little, and the water flowing into the Three Gorges Dam from upstream is secured, albeit a little. Snow is expected to fall at the top for the time being. From the 25th to the 26th, rain clouds spread over a fairly wide area. Possibly, it may be rain or snow. Will it be a white Christmas? The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. By the way, in July 2021, A tragic accident occurred in the town of Zhengzhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.